dead.
We'll be right back.
Michigan's so-called Dr. Death will face yet another homicide charge.
Away from using this term suicide, and we much prefer the term age and dying, because we are talking about people who are dying anyway.
Dr. Kevorkian has won. We declare victory, but this isn't a victory for Dr. Kevorkian. This is a victory for every suffering patient in the United States. He has set an example, and that example and the clock cannot be turned back now.
Thank you. Let's go.